After splashing down off the coast of Baja, the Artemis 1 Orion space capsule is now back on land after NASA's historic moon mission. Right now, it's on the USS Portland, which is docked at Naval Base San Diego. Fox 5's Elizabeth Alvarez gives us an inside look.
There it is, the Artemis 1 Orion space capsule. Weighing just over 18,000 pounds, the capsule will remain here in the well deck of the USS Portland. And by all accounts, those involved in its recovery mission, well, they tell us, mission accomplished.
We are just thrilled. I mean, this capsule just spent, 25 and a half days, on a mission to the moon, and now we're standing, 15 feet away from it. Overall, I mean, the capsule fared really well. This capsule had to come back in temperatures over 5,000 degrees Fahrenheit. And for future Artemis missions, there's going to be astronauts on board. This is a great test for us to make sure that next time when we fly astronauts, they're going to have a safe and successful mission as well.
There were several agencies involved in the recovery of NASA's newest space transportation vehicle on Sunday when the capsule splashed down in the ocean off the coast of Baja, California. These are some of the Navy divers who were part of the capsule recovery team.
It was exhilarating. Rolling up onto the capsule as it was coming out of the sky with me and my team.
So the first moment was probably the big sonic boom we heard, and we were like, oh man, this is it. And you see the parachutes deploy, and you get on our boats full throttle, heading over to it, and then it was just like clockwork. We trained for a year and a half, and everything just went bam, bam, bam. It was super smooth. The seas were a little rough, but nothing we didn't plan for.
My team has gone through rigorous amounts of training for this, and it was finally great to see it come down, and we actually get to put all of our training to use, and we got to get it home safe.
Once the Orion capsule is offloaded, it will spend a couple of days here at Naval Base San Diego. It will then be secured in a shipping container and be sent on ground transportation back to the Kennedy Space Center in Florida. At Naval Base San Diego, I'm Elizabeth Alvarez for Fox 5 News.